Hey you guys, I'm going to give you a brief tutorial on how to crack zip files that are password protected using Backtrack 5 version R3. So we're going to get right into it. You can see here I have created a plain text file and I've titled it a protected file.txt. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to zip that in a zip file. I'm using WinZip Mac Edition. So I'm going to create a new zip file. I'm going to title it zip hack, create it. Then we're going to add our a protected file right here, selected it, I'm going to encrypt it, and I'm doing this so you guys can see that the file is in fact encrypted, password protected. So I'm going to use admin as the password for the sake of simplicity. It can be anything you want. The more complex the password, the longer it's going to take to crack because we are going to be using brute force. So now I'm going to zip it. You see here it is, it has a lock next to it that indicates that it is in fact a password protected file. So now I'm going to close that stuff out and then I'm going to take my new zip hack.zip file, I'm going to drag it into Backtrack 5, I'm running it on virtual operating system, and there you see our zip file. So now what we're going to do is we're going to open fcrackzip. I have a shortcut for it, but you can find it over here in the Backtrack menu somewhere in here. Have fun finding it. Then we're going to open that, and that creates a terminal. And we are going to type fcrackzip tack b tack c a tack l 5 tack 5 tack u. And then we're going to specify that zip file location. The easiest way to do it is to drag your zip file directly into your terminal, and there you have it. So now in the terminal, press enter. And it is performing a brute force attack, and there it is. So as you can see, a very simple password is going to be cracked very quickly. And where we specify tack B in that command, that is for brute force, and you can see up here the guide, lowercase b that is brute force. So that's it. That's how you crack a zip file. And it'll crack it for just about anything. The more complex a password, the longer it takes. But that's it. Pretty easy.